I wonder if Putin even realizes that if he was to ever start a World War III, if it was anything like World War II, but with nukes, there won't be anything left of the world after World War III. World War III is not going to end up in the kind of heaven that Hitler was planning for, you know, where he was in control of everything. No dictator in this world is ever going to be in control of everything, because the answer to that, if everybody in the world was to be under a dictatorship, what would happen is that everything in the world would get nuked instantly, because nobody wants to be under the thumb of some dictator. Everybody in the world would want to be dead than to be under the rule of a dictator, okay? That's essentially what will happen, is that everybody will want to be completely nuked to hell. And that's the outcome. And so you either stick with what you got and do the best with that, or you just get out of the fucking seat and leave, you know? And I tell people that the only solution to getting those dictators out of power is to find some good place for them, because the thing is that he's in fear for his life, and he's willing to put everybody else in front of him before that happens. And so if that's what he's fearing, then fuck, get him out of that position and put him on some deserted island, like what they did to, you know, they did to Napoleon. You know, they didn't kill Napoleon. He got banished to an island or something. And that's what you do with those people. I mean, if he's in fear for his life, he's just going to keep killing more people, because to him, it's so distant. Killing is so distant to him, he doesn't have any direct relationship with it. He doesn't go out and kill people. People kill people for him. And he's in fear of being killed and massacred the way his friend Gaddafi was, and these other leaders, you know. That's the reason why he's just throwing everybody in front of the gun and everything, is that, and the people of Ukraine are kind of like, I just want this to stop. And so the solution to that problem is to take the dictator out of power, but do it in a way that is not going to make them feel like they're just going to be beat to a bludgeon, which is probably what he fears, is that he's going to be beat to a bludgeon, and he would rather the rest of the world go to hell before it ever happens to him. So you can see he's just afraid for himself. But the last thing in the world that anybody wants to do to somebody like that is to put them in a prison cell, or put them, you know, in a deserted place where they're, you know, it doesn't make any sense. So everybody wants death as much as he wants death. We're all going to get it. You see? And the only way to stop the killing is to stop killing, okay? And to put the people who are responsible for the killing in a position where they are not in fear for their lives. It's, you know, see, he doesn't want to feel, he cannot face the music. And to him, He's buying time by having other people, you know. He's shooting for something that he can't have. He's afraid that he's going to, that if anybody got near him, they would annihilate him instantly. He probably needs to be sniped, but there are people that are fearful that if they kill him, he has access to nukes. He needs to know that we have the option to nuke him at any time, and that will probably slow down the reaction of any kind of nuke going off. If you nuke them instantly, then they don't have time to react to being nuked, you know? And the lines that would provide the signal to set off the nukes themselves would be destroyed. This is the way that we solve the problem with Japan, and Russia is not responding to it. We need to nuke Russia. It's the only thing we can do. And unless they understand that, they will not understand anything. And there are all these scientists in the world that said if you were to nuke anybody, it would create this 100-year winter. Well, it's either that or be under the thumb of some dictator. And Russia needs to feel that pressure. They need to know that that is a potential. And that going forward with this, is that that's the outcome. It is not going to be something in their head as being, you know, in China needs to know this. It's not going to be something in their head where they're in rulership over everybody else. That is fucking not going to happen. What's going to happen is it's going to be a whole world nuclear war, and there won't be a fucking life left on the entire planet if these fuckers don't realize what's going to happen. Because nobody's going to settle for being under the thumb of a dictator, okay? It's so fucking stupid.